Hi everyone! I started a series of coloring from Lizzie Mary Cullen's book for my patron Monica, who supported me since the beginning of my channel. My first picture is from Magical Journey, and I know that it's not the most inspiring image in the whole book, but then I looked at it and I thought that if Lizzie put it into her book, it has to be some interesting story behind it. And anyway, I know almost nothing about Australian small cities, so I googled it and it was quite interesting. So, city of Kalgoorlie is a city in Western Australia and it was built during the Gold Rush in 1893. I loved warm colors of the building which prevailed in this small city. I love ochre colors, orange, pink colors. So I started this picture and only then I googled once more and I found hotel which was an inspiration for this picture. And I almost get the right colors. Anyway, I hope that you will enjoy this coloring. And it was quite nice that during my coloring I also was able to learn something new. Mostly I will be using my beloved Derwent Inktense pencils, but I will add a little bit of watercolor Kohinoor Mondelez pencils for color accents and for additional contrasts. In the first part, I will concentrate on coloring this huge roof with three domes, and in the second part, I will finish the rest of the building.